Late tonight, a guilty verdict in the high-profile killing of 7-year-old Akeem Briscoe. The second grader was killed by a stray bullet from a gang fight outside his Humboldt Park home. The accused teenage gunman was found guilty tonight by a Cook County juvenile judge.